This is called the intro. You're going to go stomp left, double step, step. Start it, left foot. Stomp, double step, step. Now you're going to take this right leg and you're going to kind of go loop, step, chuck. Slowly try to put it together. Intro. Stomp, double step, step, loop, chuck. Slowly, intro. Stomp, double step, 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 chuck. All right. When you start this, you're side by side, and you have no, you're going to take the outside hand to the outside hands, which is number one. That's my side. Shirley is number two. Now, when you have a boy and girl, they are the ones and the girls are the two. Many of the classes I have predominantly ladies, so I like to refer to them as partner one and partner two. Shirley and I are going to take our outside hands, and when you're doing a duo duet, keep your other arm predominantly behind you. This keeps it out of each other's way and keeps you out of trouble and predominantly connecting the right hands. After we do that, partner number one, what I want you to do is lift your arms. You're going to walk in partner two, and you're going to do what is called trading places. Now, you're going to do that with two basics. So just go back where you came from. I'll take the outside hand and slowly one, two, two, basics, trade. Basic one, basic two. All right. Now, we're going to put the intro step and two basics there. One, two, intro step. Stomp, double step, 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 chug, two basics, and stop right there. Now, when you get here, drop that center hand. Put them behind you, and again, your outside hand. So now number one, you have your right arm to number two's left arm. At this time, try the intro step again. Stomp, double step, 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 chug. All right? Now I want you to do that again with number two on your left side. Intro. Stomp, double step, 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 chug. Now, again, you're going to do two basics. You're going to pull number two in front of you, trading places to go back where you came from to start. So it's basic one, basic two. So you can see that in just walking this, if I were to take her outside hand, I slide in front of partner two. Then the next time, partner two slides in front of partner one. Never grip hands in a duet, duo. Always fingertip your partner so that your hands are flexible and you can move in each other's palms of the hands here. Now, we're going to do four basics, and our hands are going to connect on the fourth basic to do the intro step. Now keep it slow. One, two, basic step. Basic one, basic two, basic three, basic four. Intro. Stomp, double step, 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 chug. Two basics, trade hands, intro. Stomp, double step, 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 chug. Two basics. All right. You don't even have to have your partner, just learn to do basics. Intro. Do basics. Intro. Do basics. Now stop right there.